He feels a little chill. Can I bring him this blanket?
Sure.
All right.
It's sad. When a mother has to speak the words that condemn her own son. But I couldn't allow them to believe that I would commit murder. They'll put him away now, as I should have years ago. He was always bad. And in the end, he intended to tell them that I killed those girls. And that man. As if I could do anything but just sit and stare like one of his stuffed birds. They know I can't move a finger. And I won't. I'll just sit here and be quiet, just in case they do suspect me. They're probably watching me. Well, let them. Let them see what kind of a person I am. I'm not even going to swat that fly. I hope they are watching. They'll see. They'll see and they'll know. And they'll say, why, she wouldn't even harm a fly.